box. This is what the box looks like. If you want full detailed specs, I'll have a link in the description at the bottom. Follow that link. Open this up. There we got instructions, battery, charger. One thing that sucks, it only comes with a car charger battery. You either have to get a new charger or a converter. I'm gonna look for this. I went to Home Depot today. No luck. Oh, ho, ho. Instructions for this controller. Let's get rid of this box. Wow, these run anywhere from 100 to 120 bucks. This goes up to like 10 miles an hour. The real enthusiasts, people who actually build the boats, they said that this is actually really good for the money. It's made really well, so I don't know what those other people are talking about. Antenna part, and the straw. Okay, here's the compartment in the inside. Battery, the servo for turning. Here's the back, here's the side. Here's the bottom. Let's put some batteries in this thing. Why I repeated myself, I don't know. Well, I don't know if you can tell in the back, there's the power trims. And there's a light for the power. Top view of putting in the battery. Hear a beep when it turns on. Try to fit all this in here. Cool. There are two latches. You see those? They hook to the front here. And then there's these magnets that hold it together. Right here is the top part where it latches onto. Here's the magnets. Here are those latches. Put the antenna through here and then latch it to the front, push it forward, and that should be on. There was no on button when I plugged in the battery. You might have heard a beep, but I guess it's on. All right, let's check out the rudders again. That's cool. Pretty responsive. I guess. Still going. This is gonna be fun though. I'm gonna look up online if this is supposed to stay on like that. And I'm thinking the GoPro's going on this seat. I gotta move this antenna. So this is the Mini Alligator Tour RC boat by Aquacraft. It runs anywhere from 100 to 130 bucks. I've seen it for 110, I've seen it for 100. Comes with the boat, the car charger, and the battery. If it rains in the next day or two, you know I'm taking it out. If it's a nice day tomorrow, we're going to a lake regardless. Thank you for watching the unboxing of the Mini Alligator Tour RC boat by Aquacraft. If you have one of these, please comment at the bottom. Hit me up with a link if you got one on your YouTube channel. I want to see some of your videos. These things are pretty cool. If you have any mods, if you put any GoPros on them, let me check them out. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next one. Can I take the Spanish lamp like Bam Bam?